what you're thinking.
Going back to one.
In fact, hell, I'm thinking it too.
Metal Hellsinger.
You can't lose that bad four times in a row. Think winning is in your future.
The despair.
Everyone was starting to think the
same. She's slaughtering us like children.
The unknowns, the Hellsinger, so on. But what would it mean?
What does it mean?
Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse.
Maybe she blows up all of hell for the fun of it.
No, I'm sure. But that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing. The Owl wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in hell, well, then it gets complicated.
People show up asking questions. Coming. Awful lot
My
of fire in hell.
My orders are to safeguard the hells. So I must do the unthinkable now.
Make thunder juice monsters. The old Zip Zap Soup will take care of her. I'm going to fight birds now? What is this, birdemics?
Whoever said hell's other people never met an angel.
Oh, great. Now it's becoming like Bayonetta. The freak jobs are really going to show up now. Some Dante's Inferno described angels. It's like a ring made of wings and eyes all over the place. Looks like a thousand eye relinquished, but holy. Well, those of you who don't know, Thousand Eye Relinquish, that's a reference to a Yu-Gi-Oh card. I think it was actually used in the show a couple of times.
I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried, though. Me? Yeah.
I was worried.
Crazy the judge would call on Heaven, right? Thousand hells to Marshall, and she turns to the other.
All right. I'm in it to win it. Outside, I figured out finally you don't actually destroy these things. They just cause explosives. Attack so powerful. Do I get health upgrades later? think I'm halfway through the game now.
Seraph did its sanctimonious heavenly Avenger thing.
Gotcha. Oh, they ain't so bad.
Demons and angels on the same side. It was awkward.
You know, you gotta be like spawn level problem in order for them to work together. Were they throwing juice at me? Were they playing games with me right there? Thought I had it. Looked like I did still got it, but it didn't look right. What's the party, dude? There you are.
Angels and demons dead behind her.
Oh God. see that one coming.
Between the angels and us, no sir. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
They don't like it here in the hells, do they? We'll be right back. tiniest places.
Desperate, all right.
For what? Juice? Don't they know that all of this belongs to me? Right there into the car. be a meat shooting. How dare you? I have no idea what I just did.
Let's do this again.
I defeated you. I was killing you, wasting your time. Wait a minute. I think it's weird that the levels don't have outros, then they only have intros. It's kind of interesting. Nihil! We uncovered a new path. 11% at 16, that's pretty good. I think that might be my best. Brutal. Next stop, Nihil. That was Gehenna. We're gonna do a little cut right here. That was actually longer than I thought it was. That was one of those games where I was so focused into it, it felt like I was only playing for like 10 minutes. But it's been like about 30. But anyway, Ewok Templar, Metal Hellsinger, we're going through it. Hopefully y'all enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe. Hit that like button, keep on posting. I'll see y'all in the next episode. Y'all take it easy. Gotcha. Hey, buddy. Oh, this song is speaking my name for some reason. Must have a similar beat set to another song you used to like to listen to. Or maybe I'm actually getting good at this song. Oh god, it's an ambush. Jumanji guy. I forgot their name.